doing to me? What are you doing now? What are you doing to me? What are you doing now? What are you doing to me? What are you doing now? What are you doing to me? What are you doing now?
You've been running around, running around, running around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I, knew that I, knew that I'd call you out. You've been going around, going around, going around every party in LA. Cause you knew that I, knew that I, knew that I'd be at one. I know that dress is gonna perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. But now I'm falling for you, what you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention.
So much for watching our collab. I know you know Mike by now. We have done so many songs together. This is our fifth one. If you would like to see number six, let us know your recommendation down below in the comments.
That's a great idea.
At the end of this, I'm gonna put up our entire playlist so you can just watch it over and over again because this guy is so talented. Are you serious? Like, did you see the graphics? I'm like flabbergasted how he does this. You're so talented. You guys should just leave my channel and just go watch all of his videos.
I want to say that you are equally as talented and unique.
I don't know about that, but if you haven't seen all of Mike's stuff, I'm gonna pick out my favorite video of his that isn't our collabs.
I appreciate you guys watching this.
Yeah.
To everybody out there, we love you.
We definitely love you, and patrons, I wouldn't be able to come all the way here to Nashville and work with Mike if it wasn't for you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And if you like Patreon and you like supporting artists on Patreon, Mike also has a Patreon account. Please go by and become his patron. Dude is so talented, and he's got the cutest family. So check that out. Last 20 seconds, I'm gonna put a playlist of all the rest of our stuff and my favorite video of Mike's, so check out both of those things, and we'll see you guys again real soon.